We are on the way to Predatory Fitch right now.
Here's Rod. What's up?
Giant Grommy. Look at the face on that thing. Look how big that iridescent shark is. That one right there. Soup.
All right, you guys, welcome back to Blake's Exotic Animal Ranch. Well, we're not at the ranch today, you guys. As you guys can see, we're on the road, we're moving, my mom's driving, and I'm vlogging right now. So what we are doing is we are heading to Preditory Fins. Yes, we're going to Preditory Fins because if you guys noticed on his Instagram, on Preditory Fins, he's been announcing that he has some very awesome yellow fish. I'm not gonna say what fish they are until we get there, but we are on the way to Preditory Fins right now. And I had this fish before in the barn in my fish gallery, but we lost it in the fire, unfortunately. But we are gonna be getting it again today. So stay tuned, you guys. We're on our way to Preditory Fins. We're almost there. We're probably about 25 minutes out. And when we get there, I'm gonna show you around a little bit, and I'm gonna show you the fish that we are gonna be getting. It's an awesome fish. It's a monster. And it's yellow. If you guys know what fish that is, put it in the comments before you watch the rest of this video. And if you're enjoying this video already, give this video a thumbs up. I know we're only about a minute in, but subscribe to my channel, put those post notifications on, and I will see you guys at Preditory Fins. All right, you guys, we just got here to Preditory Fins, and it's very loud in here, as you guys know. So we're gonna walk around, show you a little bit of the fish, and we have to buy some fish as well for my fish. And here's Rod.
What's up? How are you?
Pretty good.
Really good. So yeah, we're gonna walk around and show you some fish, and then as you guys know, we're getting a platinum red tail. So we're gonna pick one out and find the whitest one, the best looking one that we can find with the least black on it, and take one of those bad boys home. But before that, we're gonna walk around and see some of the fish that he has here at Preditory Fins.
All right, guys, look at this flag tail. That thing is insane. Look how big it is. How many inches is that? Almost like 8 inches, 10 inches?
Yeah, it's about 8 to 9.
I think it's awesome. I used to have one. I'm definitely gonna get one of these again in the future, but that's awesome. But I've been running out of food. You said we have food here?
Oh yeah,
yeah. Come on. Alright, let's go do
this. We're shipping them out now.
Alright.
I actually just got a receipt from yesterday.
Yeah. Look at these arapaimas. Monsters.
Look at that giraffe nose that we got.
My god, how old is that thing?
I think it's over 10 years old.
Yeah. Albino paku, all kinds of things. Look at this Wells. This is the same one that I have, but he's gonna get a lot bigger. Giant Grommy. Look at the face on that thing.
It's 18 years old.
Look at the eyes.
It has
a little fin.
Yeah, like Nemo.
That's crazy. All right, so you got a whole brand new fridge over here, huh?
Yeah. So you could give them like frozen feeders.
Yeah. I use some of these. Meat. Yeah, I do some alligator meat. I work with alligators. That's Louie. That's baby Louie right there, but farm raised.
Well, I feed her alligator meat too.
I'm gonna get some of this too. My my Wells has been eating this stuff like crazy. Get some of that. And then what do you feed the dolphins? Because the dolphins have been eating the shrimp and stuff as well, right? Alright, I'll get some of the bloodworms and the shrimp. Alright, cool. The stingray's been eating that as well like crazy.
Oh yeah, they love this stuff.
Yeah.
The curry's pretty good.
All right, cool.
You want both of them?
Yeah, I'm gonna take it off. I'm not going to any other pet store. I'm gonna come here and get all my stuff now. If you guys want any of your stuff, it's all online on the website, Preditory Fins. You can find anything you want. All the foods, pellet foods, frozen foods, look at all this stuff. Everything you need. You just find it online and you can order it. So wherever you think I buy my stuff, it's right here at Preditory Fins. Look at all this stuff. Yeah. What is this?
This is seafood, all wild caught seafood.
Oh wow.
And even all these meat, this fish is eating. I just fed them yesterday.
Yeah? Oh yeah. Look how big that iridescent shark is.
And guys, this is not onion rings, okay?
Yeah, that's not onion rings. That's giant squid. Oh yeah. Everybody, they always eat. Look at that platinum. That's what big ours is gonna look like soon. We grow them fast so he gets big.
Look, even the night fish are already eating.
Look at that. This is like popsicles for him right now because it wasn't defrosted, but they love it still. Look at that arapaima.
The water's so warm that
it warms up quick. We got tiger shovel nose. Everything's in here, eating up a storm. That's a channel cat?
That's a albino channel cat.
Pretty
that's
awesome.
That's why I like to do like the seafood, alligator meat.
Yeah.
It's like a big variety of nutrition.
Yeah, everything. The more, the better. You don't want to keep your fish on one diet. You always want to mix it up.
And this is all like pure wild cod, so it's like...
best stuff for them.
South America.
Heck yeah. I need to get one of those eventually soon too. Those are the garbage cans of the tanks.
Yeah, look, even he is eating.
Oh yeah. That's good. That's awesome.
I got one here.
How big? What is that called again? A Niger catfish?
Niger? Rib saw. Catfish.
Heck yeah.
About what? 14 inches?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, 14, 16 inches. You guys see that down there? It's pretty cool. And then you got the stingray set up already?
Yeah.
Mr. Fly River. Look how big that thing is, you guys. That's insane. So cool. What's up, buddy?
Don't let your finger sit in front of me.
Oh, yeah. Get your finger. Take your finger off like an apple. Comes right back to you.
Ready?
Yeah, no. That'll take your finger right off. Those things have jaws to break into nuts and stuff that fall off in the rivers.
Thank God it's a little slow.
Yeah, right? But I'm sure that current does good. They love that current.
Yeah, she's definitely happier here.
Heck yeah.
You can actually play with her more and
that's awesome.
Have a good time.
Pretty cool, pretty cool. All right, let's go look at these platinum redtails. Yeah.
Ladies talking.
What's up? Platinums, you guys, platinums. We're going back to platinums again. Look at all these things. So we got three over here. Look how pretty these guys are. And they are full, they are ready to go. But I'm really liking this one right here, full fins, completely white. The red will come in, but that thing is awesome. Look at the colors on that thing, that thing is beautiful. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna take that one right there.
Okay.
Let's take that one.
All right, I'll back you up. Just let me know whenever you...
Alright, cool. I'm gonna look around a little more. I guess the bag.
See the size of that Franklin?
Holy crap, let's go look at that, you guys. Look at this Franklin's Paku Army. That's insane. Look how big they're getting. It's growing all those out. Alright, so behind me, look how big this pleco is. This thing is insane. My god, it's the size of my head. That's a big pleco. What kind of pleco is this? A royal?
That's a royal, yeah.
My god.
I'm like this close for like 30 minutes.
Yeah, I would keep that. That thing's insane. Holy crap. That's a big royal pleco right there. My god. That's awesome. That's really awesome. We have some black arowanas up there. Probably like 10 inch ones. And then look at this little stingray saying what's up. Oh yeah. And we got flower stingrays you were saying?
Yes, flowers. We got Matoro, Marble Matoro.
Marble Matoro. Got black diamonds in here, the black ones I have. Awesome. Pretty cool. Look at these albino grommies. My god, it's a school of them. One day, you gotta make sure you got a monster tank. Cause they're gonna get monsters like you just saw.
I actually have somebody that offered me a big one in case you want a big one.
For real?
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna get the whitest platinum redtail. He might puke because he ate a lot, but that's all right. Look at this guy right there.
You little jerk. Come on, bro.
Look at all these platinums. My god, all white. You got white butts everywhere.
This is the one, right?
Yeah. Right there. There you go, we got him. Right into the bucket.
This way is a lot of stress.
Yeah. Buddy, they just put a bunch of these little live feeders in there so they can eat. And you guys can see in that corner, that one right there, his mouth is a little bit open. He has a little fishy swallowing right now. It's pretty awesome. Sunshine pleco back there, a bunch of clown knives. It's pretty awesome. Look at these albino arowanas, just like mine, growing nicely. A couple left, you guys. So if you want some, come pick them out. Freshwater puffer fish.
pretty awesome.
Pretty awesome.
All right, you guys, we just got back home from Predatory Fins. We're here at the ranch, and now it's time to get inside the house and get this fish acclimated and inside of the tank, inside the house, the 350-gallon tank. This platinum redtail will be going inside of there, and we'll be definitely happy in there to grow up and grow. Look at this guy. This guy is a beauty. Beautiful platinum redtail. Yep, he threw up a little bit. The reason why he did that was because he fed him last night twice. And when you feed something twice and you move them around, they're gonna throw up. But that's all right. Clean out the water. We're gonna put him in brand new water, and he's gonna be very, very happy to be inside this brand new giant tank for him. And his roommates are gonna be those dolphin fish and the two albino arowana. So let's get in the house and get this guy going. All right, you guys. So we're inside of the house. I have this little container that's right here, and we're gonna put most of the water inside of this container with the platinum redtail, and then start acclimating it with this little cup I have here. I'm gonna get a little bit of water at a time. Take about 10 to 15 minutes so he gets used to the same water, and the new fresh water be going into his gills so he gets acclimated, and then he's gonna be going inside of this giant 350-gallon tank. So let me pump that open. Hopefully it doesn't fill it all the way up, but let's do this. Whoa. All right, here he goes. All right, he's in. Cool. All right, that's all I wanna do. And then let me add a little bit more water for him. All right, buddy, you scared me. All right, perfect, that's enough. So this right here, I'm gonna fill this out, and I'm gonna start here. Let me actually do this real quick. Scoop, I have it opened already. Then get just a little bit of water, and just little by little, every couple minutes, just add some new fresh water in there for him. Repeat this probably around 15 to 20 times to fill up the whole container with this new water, so that he has the fresh new water inside of there, the temperature, everything acclimates, and then he'll be ready to go. So I'll get back to you in just a few minutes.
A few moments later.
Look how awesome this platinum red tail is. That is a beauty right there, you guys. Look at that beauty. Look at that guy. Oh yeah. Keep on adding water in there, getting nice and acclimated. A little stressed out, so that's why you see a little bit of dark. But once we leave him alone inside of the tank, he'll be perfect and ready to go. His fins are, back tail is perfect. That one fin right there to the right, the left, little crusty, little bit, but that's all right. It'll get fixed up when he goes inside of this new tank. And it's gonna be his home for about a couple months, this monster tank. As you can see, albino arowanas are doing great. Look how big they're getting. The small one's still a little small, but this one is doing awesome. Dolphins are right there in the corner. The light's on, so they get a little bit nervous. But other than that, they are doing awesome. All right, guys, so I'm gonna grab this container. We're not gonna put the water inside the container. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab the container, put it on top as a piece of glass up here already, and then I'm gonna grab the catfish, the platinum redtail, and land inside of the tank. So here's the last look of that beautiful fish inside of this tank with that dirty water that he threw up a little bit, but that's okay. So come right over here. Move this a little bit to the side, right there, perfect. All right, so I'm gonna keep him right there to the side. So you see him right there, so you ready? He's gonna go right into the tank and probably right to the bottom. So I'm gonna grab him right now. All right, bring him around this way. All right, ready you guys? One, two, three, right to the bottom. Perfect, look how pretty that thing is, wow. Nice and fat, he's gonna turn real nice inside of that tank. Beautiful catfish, and yeah, we got a platinum red tail, you guys. Look how awesome that is. All right, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today here at Blake's Exotic Animal Ranch and at Predatory Fins. If you guys need any of your fish needs, food, buying exotics, monster fish, Predatory Fins is definitely the way to go. My platinum red tail is right down there. I don't know if you guys can see it down there. Let's look at it real quick. Right down there by the tube with the dolphin fish. Look how beautiful he is, and look how gorgeous that platinum red tail is. He's definitely gonna get very big, and he has a lot of room, this 300 gallon tank. This is just a grow out, so it's definitely gonna be awesome. Subscribe to my channel, you guys. Put those post notifications on, and if you guys enjoyed this video, once more, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in the upcoming video. Peace out, everybody, and thank you for watching.